Mullet Lion says hi. Keep the Reese's pillow. Mm-hmm. The Jolly Rancher one is over here. Ellie's playing Cookie Run Kingdom right now. I don't know what time it is. Let's find out. It is 12:11 in the morning. This hotel is kind of crazy and big. I might add a couple clips in of how big the hotel is, just for fun. It's kind of bougie. It's got like an arcade and everything. Yeah, we have a balcony in our room. It's kind of fun. Oh, Rose and Shamrock is tomorrow. It's my first open. I'm probably going to get last, but there's only 6 people, so...
We might have to dance together.
Yeah, we're probably going to have to dance together, too, because I think we might be the only hornpipes. I love when people don't switch dances. Although, I don't think there's any world qualifiers this weekend, so...
There aren't.
But I'm probably going to get last, but 6th... Still looks pretty good. So, we're going to go with it.
Yeah.
And pretend like my set is not a mess.
Mood.
I had to shorten my Plank C. Davis because I was like, that's not a good idea for my first open flash. So now I do King of the Fairies. Ellie's still doing Plank C. Davis. That sucks, though. I'll try to update tomorrow morning, but I might forget. I probably will. I usually do. But I'll try to vlog as much as I can tomorrow.
Yeah.
That's all.
Hey.
So we forgot to vlog everything else this morning, but we've been here since like 10. We both finished dancing, hence why I'm sweaty, because I just did my set. I think it went well. I didn't mess up my set, but I messed up my reel. I don't know how, but yeah.
Waiting for awards, so there's only 4 people that showed up.
So automatic top 5 placement. I get a sash.
Swag.
Even though it's less, I don't care. I'm happy. I just want something. But we were concurrent with a bunch of like older dancers that were in groups of one. So yeah, that's all. I'll put an awards video maybe.
Give you a big, huge round of applause. So in second place for round one is dancer number 604.
Woo!
And in first place for round number one is dancer 343. So ladies and gentlemen, round one. 1, 2, 3 to come. Round two, if you will, follow Miss Jenkins, we'll be where you can pick up your selection for round two round awards. In second place for round two, judged by JJ Hester, is dancer number 343. And first place for round number two is dancer 604.
We traded off.
So hang on. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, our U18 Open Championships round two award. Dancers 343, 546, 604, and 605. Totally unexpected, I know. In fourth place this afternoon, I have dancer number 605,
Makayla.
In third place today for 718, is dancer number 546, Morgan. Woo! In second place today is dancer number 343. Which means that our first place dancer for 718OC is dancer number 604, Allison Wendell. Okay, ladies,